A handful of it real loose, and then put it in your jar.
My food? Because that's what...
like a few ants in
there. Well.